Hello everyone, welcome to RBR Life Science. In this video, we are going to learn about T-streak pattern of the streak plate technique. T-streak pattern is also known as three-sector method. In this pattern, three sections of agar plates are streaked. It is an isolation procedure used for obtaining the pure culture of organisms. T-streak is performed when there is high bacterial density in the sample. First, take a sterile and dry nutrient agar plate. Draw a letter capital T on the back side of the agar plate. Now the plate is divided into three areas. Label these areas as area 1, area 2, and area 3. In the next step, flame sterilize the wire loop. Hold the wire loop in the flame for a few seconds. After flaming, allow the wire loop to cool down completely. Now the loop is sterile and you can take out culture sample using this loop. Now dip the sterile wire loop into the culture sample and take out a loop full of the bacterial culture sample. Place the wire loop containing sample near the edge of petri plate in area 1 and streak back and forth in a zigzag motion to spread the culture. Now flame the wire loop again and allow it to cool. And rotate the plate in 90 degrees anticlockwise. Now touch the few lines in the corner of area 1 and drag the wire loop into area 2 and streak back and forth in a zigzag motion to spread culture. Heat the wire loop again. Let the wire loop cool down. Rotate the plate at 90 degrees anticlockwise. Now drag the loop from corner of area 2 into area 3 and streak back and forth in area 3. Finally, heat the wire loop and keep it aside. Now close the lid of the petri plate. And keep the petri plate in incubator at 37 degrees Celsius for 24 to 48 hours for incubation. After 48 hours of incubation, remove the plate from the incubator and check the growth of bacteria on the plate. Initially, there is heavy confluent growth of the bacteria in the first section, and in the second section, the number of bacterial cells get fewer, but still there is no isolated colonies. In the final third section, the growth is very less and we get isolated colonies as desired. So friends, thank you so much for watching this video. If you want to watch such more videos, then please like, comment, share and subscribe our YouTube channel RBR Life Science. For more detailed information, you can visit our blog rbrlifescience.com. The link of our blog website is given in the description. Thank you.